he's a farmer in the high Andes. His Yamma is a useful animal.
People who now live in Peru
and other Andean countries are descendants of those ancient Indians of South America. Machu Pichuu is one of them. He's a farmer in the high Andes. His Yamma is a useful animal. People who now live in Peru and other Andean countries are descendants of those ancient Indians of South America. Machu Pichuu is one of them. He's a farmer in the high Andes. His Yamma is a useful animal. People who now live in Peru and other Andean countries are descendants of those ancient Indians of South America.